ඒකයි බය නැතුව මම Nokia Android smartphone එක ඕන කෙනෙකුට ගන්න කියන්නේ.
හැමදා අලුත් වෙන Nokia.
Litro and Lafs are the key suppliers of LP gas to the local market, with Litro, which comes under the Ministry of Finance, being the largest importer and distributor of domestic gas in Sri Lanka. Speaking to First at 9 yesterday, Chairman of Lafs Group, W.K. Ichwagupitiya, said that the situation, which had arisen due to the drone attacks on Saudi Aramco and inclement weather, will be resolved soon, as LPG shipments were being unloaded at the Colombo port. Speaking to AdaDerana today, a spokesperson for Lafs Gas PLC, however, said they do not have any shortage of supplies.
Lafs Gas PLC doesn't have any gas shortage at the moment. We have our own ships, we have our own terminals, which is the largest terminal and facility in Hambantota, with the capacity of 30,000 metric tons, is able to supply to Sri Lanka market. At present, we are actually doubling our capacity, and also we are releasing our stocks more than what we have been doing in the past. I'm very confident that we have secured gas supplies for next 4 months, and we are getting continuous shipments from our own ship. Also, we have chartered one of the biggest ships in the world, carrying around 22,000 metric tons to Hambantota, and that ship also is coming on 12th of this month.
Meanwhile, Litro Gas continued to maintain its stance on the matter, saying the aerial attack at the Saudi Aramco, as well as the adversity of weather conditions in the Indian Ocean, have delayed supplies, creating a shortage in the market.
Saudi අරාබියේ ඇති වුණු ඩ්‍රෝන ප්‍රහාරය නිසා වෙළඳපොළේ ගෑස් හිඟයක් ඇති වුණා. තවත් කාරණාවක් හැටියට පසුගිය දිනවල ඇති වුණු අයහපත් කාලගුණික තත්ත්වය නිසා ශ්‍රී ලංකාවට පැමිණෙන ගෑස් නැව්වල ප්‍රමාදයක් දක්න ලැබුණා. අපි නැවත වතාවක් ගෑස් බෙදාහැරීමේ කටයුතු යථා තත්ත්වයට පත් කරලා තියෙනවා.
Chairman of the Consumer Affairs Authority, Dr. Lalit Sinavira, also weighed in regarding the existing LP gas shortage in the country.
This scarcity was created due to the delay of coming ships to the Sri Lanka. And as a result of that, the demand for gas has been increased tremendously. According to Litro Gas, the demand for gas cylinders has gone up from 60,000 cylinders to 90,000 cylinders per month. So that demand created due to the panic taken place in the market. In order to handle this scarcity, according to the gas players, they have taken appropriate actions to get down the required amount of cylinders to Sri Lanka, and they were of the view that this scarcity can be covered within the next couple of weeks. Today also a shipment already came to the Sri Lanka, and the distribution has already taken place. I think that also will help to ease out this matter.
However, many locals were seen queuing up outside retail outlets to purchase domestic gas cylinders, and some of the stores were even seen closed due to the shortage of supply. In such backdrop, the Ministry of Finance, issuing a statement, noted that measures have been taken to make an emergency purchase of 12,000 metric tons of liquid petroleum gas in order to address the shortage. The statement went on to say that the imports will be made by Litro Gas Company, which comes under the Ministry of Finance. According to the Ministry of Finance, a ship carrying 3,600 metric tons of gas had arrived at the Colombo port on Saturday, and two other ships are scheduled to arrive at the port tomorrow and on the 9th. The statement went on to assure that the situation will return to normalcy within the week, therefore calling the public to avoid unnecessary panic. The Consumer Affairs Authority said that legal action will be taken against 37 errant traders who had created a shortage to raise higher prices.
Sometimes the traders, they are not selling the gas even though they do have gas within their premises. So to catch them, we have instructed our investigation officers to be vigilant and to take appropriate actions against these errant traders. And as a result, at the moment, we have been able to take into legal task 37 traders who have refused to sell gas, and also some increased the price and they wanted to sell the gas cylinders to the increased price. So this type of activities, we want to ensure that those activities will not take place in the market. In that respect, I kindly request all consumers to call 1977 or 011-7755481 if they do have any complaints with respect to gas matter.
Maxis, number one tire in Sri Lanka.